Come on. I know this isn't how it's meant to be done, but it's working. Yay, I've reached the end. I climb down. Once I finish this, I'll show. I wish there was a way to save it here. So I climbed down the ledge from the top, jumped over, quickly turned around, jumped back, climbed up so the slig couldn't shoot me, and just from there waited until the slig walked through it, and then I climbed down again so all the slugs came out. Damn it. Went like that, jumped back, climbed up.
Found a switch to kill most of the power, and there I was, in the final hour.
That cutscene actually worked properly, almost. No. That's not where I wanted it to go. Yeah, I knew I was screwed there. I've just done that wrong. If I do the far right room first, it's easier. Yep. So what I done was climb down, jump over, jump, turn around, jump back. But you need to time it pretty quick. We'll see if we can get it again. What? if the jump button works. Come on, I press jump. Yeah, I ran too far in that time. Almost got it. Come on! I can't quite get it this time. I didn't say step, I said jump. If you can get that jump back. Come on! I did get it. Yeah, it could have been. Hey there, nothing special. Welcome back. Nope. Yep, I'm pretty close to the end, I reckon. Yep. I'm trying to... How do I explain it? Try to get the slugs to wake up and run through that electricity wall. And kill themselves. I do have one, yes. But that doesn't wake them up, does it? Blow the mines? I don't think I can. I'm too close to them. And throwing the bomb back throw? No, wrong way. That wasn't how I meant to do it. Yeah. Yeah, left. Kind of, yes. I'm kind of trying to skip the tedious stuff. I can't work out how I'll do it. That got one of the bombs. And I shouldn't have walked straight off like that. That one on the... Staying here. And blow up that one there, but you need him to kill all the slugs. And that didn't get him anyway. Yes. Yep, he's the speedrunner that was helping me first stream. So blow all the ones up at the top. Oh, jump on that screen. Need the ring, so don't need to go to that screen. And don't run that far. Almost did it. That time I did, but they still got me. We'll try again. Running? Oh, I didn't realize that was more. Okay. Okay. I've already seen the cutscene, so... And that's how speedrunners do it. And you don't go left there. How far is the checkpoint? We will find out now. Okay, I need to do this again. I had a fear. I was thinking that it might have... Uh-oh. I don't have the bomb now. Oh yeah. Didn't think of that. Before I was doing that and thinking I'd screwed myself over and couldn't continue. And we got there again. I did essentially have it done properly first go, but I kept dying right at the end of getting the room done.
Mullet saw what I was doing. He was pissed.
Gas,
okay, boys, I'm on it.
Confident.
He ordered us all killed.
Nope. Yeah, I was thinking only 2 minutes. On here. Ah. Nope. You don't fall down. Tried jumping, but I reckon I pushed it. It's just a tad too late. Yeah. After I fell down and blew myself up, I was gonna try to pull myself up. I just need to push jump at the right time to be able to get across. There we go. Ouch. Come on, didn't jump in time again. I'm not sure they would have done it intentionally, but speedrunners just discover it. The ledge is, yeah. I should probably pull this lever, shouldn't I? Okay. So go through there, down, and you can just I wasn't sure if that would get me across. There we go. Damn it. I was hoping to get more, but I reckon the rest that I've missed were in the hidden areas. I didn't pull that lever. Good to know I've got the good ending, though. That's not what I wanted to do. Took one step too far. No, you're fine, Fandango. I've always said that I personally don't like spoilers. The reason I don't mind spoilers, the reason I have that rule is for others in chat that I haven't, that may not have played it before or seen it before. Nice. I'm guessing the good ending is once you reach halfway. Reach half of them rescued. Whoa!
Rescued Mudakins. But who's gonna rescue me?
Can I double it?
Pressure, pressure.
Cause here I am.
Oh, no.
Face to face.
No,
go on!
Now do him!
Yeah! With Mullet the Glucky.
No, no, please. No, please.
Being told what type of ending kind of is spoiler, but you didn't say what was in the ending, which would be full spoiler, so that's fine. My main target was wanting to get the good ending, so to know I got it was good. Kind of a first playthrough. I played it many years ago, but couldn't remember pretty much most of the game. So it kind of was. Like, all I remembered from many years ago is that you save the other Mudakins from the factory. Other than that, I couldn't remember any of it. So, it was good to play again. I bought it on Steam probably a few years ago, wanting to play it again, but I never got around to it until now. So, once these credits have finished, which I reckon the game deserves to have roll, it looks like it has stopped working. So, it has crashed. I got to the end, and that's the main thing. I'll put the normal chat back up. And that is the end of Abe's Oddysee.